He doesn't even have a passport. He's gonna get stuck over there.
All right, he's not gonna be at the fight.
Man,
he'll come back.
By the way, Mike,
get me out, get me out.
Did you see the clip where your dad and Robert, they say, Robert says you hit harder than Spence? Yeah, there's a clip like that. What do you think?
Who said that?
Robert.
How would he know?
The Big G said almost as hard. He said no, harder.
Who knows?
So Rafa, what happens if you get stuck in Mexico?
I'm not even going to Mexico. What are you talking about?
Yeah, he is. He's crossing the border.
I'm going straight up to Cancun.
You might get stuck over there, fool. You might not be able to make it. Where are you at? Dallas.
What kinds do you wear?
I wear both gold and everlasting.
You wear everlasting.
I got two
If he gets stuck in Mexico, what TV station is airing the fight?
It's probably all over.
You have to call that.
I'm not going nowhere, Mike. Sir, wait for me.
Is it Televisa or is it, what is that? If Rafa gets stuck in Mexico, what TV channel is airing the fight? Because he's going, he might no passport.
He might not come back. That's so fine.
What network?
Rafa's job is done.
Get Chef's flight.
Home? Or to Dallas?
Dallas.
And then from Dallas, he's going to fly home again, or? Okay. What about the flights for Daddy? They get there Thursday morning, they leave when?
I need two flights for 2 days.
Huh? Okay, but two of them. One of them is...
Mine has honey, and that was a bomb ass.
Okay.
I need two flights for 200.
What?
I need two flights for 200.
We got no bitches, out.
We got no bitches going. None.
2 years with us, and I never seen with a girl.
Nothing. Oh, yeah, bitch. Besides Jessica, that doesn't count. Jessica doesn't count.
It's because they like my lady.
I'm trying to worry about this.
Oh, Mike, go.
I know what you mean.
No.
Come on, I got it. No.
Freddy,
who? Mercury?
That guy's a legend.
Do that in Mexico tonight? That's a dumb question, huh?
Yeah. We have somebody fighting. Ruben, Rodriguez.
I don't know yet.
My
Mike, tell Al he better be the first fight, Mike. Please, please do me a favor, Mike. I got plans Saturday. And Mike's not gonna be up at the house?
Shut up, I'm fucking
over here. You're over here what?
DC County.
Come on over,
he's
I got
not
the
gonna go eat some tacos, huh?
Rafa!
Mike, he's ate fucking like three times at least.
I've been eating my leg, my protein, my meal replacement.
Check your weight. It's been a week. It's been fucking 5 days. He should be down like fucking 12 pounds.
How much has he lost?
Like 2 pounds? Who's a fucking cheater? You know he's been eating.
I've lost more weight than he has.
So? So? Should have lost a shitload of weight. With your eating habits?
It wasn't about losing weight, it was about juicy.
Yeah, losing weight. Okay. With your eating
habits. It wasn't about losing weight.
With your. Robert, you gonna listen? With your eating habits, to do a drastic change like that, you're gonna drop a shitload of weight. A shitload of weight.
Put the body in shock.
Yeah, you're not fucking down or what?
Junior completed a camp with Mikey.
Yes, sir. Today's the final day. Feels crazy.
You feel like high school graduation or what?
It feels like it, you know. It feels crazy to think it's already over. But I learned a lot.
And you're gonna be at the fight.
I'm going to the fight. I'm working. I'm gonna be working with the EsNews too over there.
Do you know yet? I'm just gonna text you when I get done over there. Because maybe I'll run Penny over to the ranch or something and
really?
And he's on your team.
Who's that? You see this? We're fucking him with this shit.
I got it on video.
No, you said. I told you, Mike. You hired a monkey.
I hired a monkey.
A pot smoking monkey.
Monkeys wouldn't have done that.
You mean a monkey smart?
Fucking
had the
fight.
Hired a pot smoking monkey. Charlie, she said that too. Mike gets mad, but it's Mike's fault, you know.
Well, what? I didn't get the joke. Mike gets mad that you fucked up. Mike, he hired.
Yeah,
he provokes it.
Yeah,
your boy. He gives you half the shit I do.
And he gets to pay for it?
Jesus. Yeah, no, Mike does do shit like that. Like, when he pee the other day?
That was Mike's fault.
Oh, yeah. Hey, 24 hours left to join the pee for pee contest. All you guys tell your own little